Instead of a brain, echinoderms have a nerve ring, a living relay station. It acts to coordinate the movements of their arms.